Is this City Hall?
Yes, indeed.
You look nice.
Didn't mean to block your path. Thank you for the compliment. I'm just getting my notices and agendas.
Understood.
Big night tonight with the swearing in. That should be exciting.
Yeah.
Looking forward to it.
My duties as council. term of office.
During my term of office.
That I will faithfully enforce the laws.
I will faithfully enforce the laws.
And ordinances of said city.
And ordinances of said city.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
Without fear or failure.
Without fear or failure.
And in all actions as councilman.
In all actions as councilman.
Act as I believe.
Act as I believe.
For the best interest of the city.
For the best interest of the city.
And uphold the Constitution.
And uphold the Constitution.
And laws of the state of Georgia.
And laws of the state of Georgia.
And of the United States.
And of the United States.
So help me.
So help me God.
Before Councilman Welch officially takes his seat up here, let me just say a few words. Chuck's father was on the city council several years ago and served, I think, 8 years on the city council. He was a great councilman, and we're glad to see that Chuck is going to be serving the city. I know he'll do an admirable job in serving the citizens coming in Forsyth County. So I want to congratulate you.
Thank you.
Job.
Appreciate it.
Look forward to working with you.
Absolutely.
I know the council feels the same way.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Anything else to come for this board? You're ready to adjourn? Second, all in favor, signify by raising your hand. Yes, thank you, brother. Thank all of you.
Thank you. Welch. He's the new city council.
Did you not meet him on the wall?
Well, that's not really
Oh, yeah, we can pay much. I can straighten you out.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.
He's not here. I got my drink in the car. Congratulations on your award of whatever.
Ready. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Rupert, and where is Welch? All right, thanks guys.
Thank you.
Oh wait. Oh, he wants some too. Get out of your way. We may do that. Okay.
I hope we're all that smooth.